What's poppin', fellow nerds? Are you guys ready to see some shiny cardboard?
So, today I am very excited to announce we are opening another 1.0 booster box. Let's get into this bad boy and see what we can pull. Alright, and what is our box topper going to be? Kari Kamiya. Not a bad box topper. Alright guys, first pack, wish us luck. And make sure to like this video if you enjoy watching these, so I know that I should make some more. So we still have a lot of cards from this set on our list. Oh, is this going to be our first hit? Hearts Attack, Hagurumon, Kabuterimon, Armadillomon, Nuclear Laser, Sukaimon, Kiaromon, Cherrymon, Groundermon, Giga Blaster is our rare, and oh wow, Alternate Art Piedmon just kicking it off. Just knock that one off the list, boys. Very nice, very beautiful card. This is actually the first Piedmon period that we have pulled out of this set, even though this is our seventh box of 1.0. Beautiful card, beautiful card. Wow, that was the first pack on the right side of the box, I'm pretty sure. Just starting off with a bang, just getting one of them alt arts out of the way. Very pleased with that pull. That's definitely a solid box, or a solid pull, I mean. Blastfire, Agumon, Breakjermon, Sirenmon, Tinkermon, Terror's Cluster is our rare, and Angemon is our second rare. Alright, Andromon, Vegemon, Digitamamon, Smash Potatoes, Garurumon, Weregarurumon, Gilmon, Palmon, Monmon, Kurisarimon, Terror's Cluster is our rare, and Gallantmon is our first super hit of the box. Very nice. I'm hoping we pull an Omnimon out of this box to complete a full playset, even though, I mean, besides building Mega Zoo, I don't think I'd ever play four regular Omnimon in anything, but you never know. It is nice to just have a playset. Demidevamon, Venomiotismon is our first rare, and Wargreymon Black is our second super hit of the box. Wow. We're just running through these hits. I mean, we have, what, three hits out of four packs? Wow. Sukaimon, Night Raid, Metal Tyrannomon, Oblivion Bird, Elecmon, Kabuterimon, Greymon, Looking Back on the Good Times, Cherrymon, Devimon, Gabumon is our first rare, good rare, and Trump Sword, also a good rare. Wow, this box is just... Wow, this box is great. Alrighty, just off the bat, like, this is a banger box. I feel like we're just gonna pull good rares and good supers and good alt arts. Blessed Box, Wizardmon, Blastfire, Liamon, Goblimon, Spiral Sword, Agumon, Blade of the True, Spider Shooter, Metal Edamon, Greymon, Tanamon is our first rare, and Mimi Tachikawa is our second rare, also a good rare. Leelmon, Boring Storm, Gomamon, Pagumon, Agumon Expert, Numamon, Gabumon, Groundermon, Devimon, Biomon, Puppetmon is our first rare, a good rare, and Sora, nice. I think we might have a playset of her now, but I'm not sure, but still always happy to pull a Tamer rare. Gilmon, Pumpkinmon, Digitamamon, Atomic Ray, Kokuomon, Numamon, Armadillomon, Darkness Claw, Bergermon, Weregarurumon, Angemon is our rare, and Machinedramon is our third super hit of the box. This is actually our first regular Super Machinedramon. Very pretty card. His alt art obviously looks better, but we have not pulled this card yet, and I do want this card. Man, such a cool Digimon. Gabumon, Volcanicdramon, Armadillomon, Heat Viper, Dark Tyrannomon, Caesarmon, Boring Storm, Bibidomon, Garurumon, Mega Kabuterimon, Red Tie. Yes, we wanted this card. And Skullgreymon, this is a very good rare. Muchomon, Armadillomon, Forbidden Temptation, Digitamamon, Gorillamon, Garurumon, Kudamon, Titamon, Tinkermon, Breakjermon, Koopimon is our first rare, and Infinity Cannon is our second rare. We got another hit, boys, let's see what it is. Goblimon, Florizamon, Greymon, Night Raid, Okuwamon, Growlmon, Megadramon, Woodmon, Mad Dog Fire is our rare, and Metal Garurumon is our fourth super hit of the box. Very nice. Alright, this is our last pack from the first half of the box. Metal Greymon, V Nova Blast,
Agumon Expert, Akuamon, Vilemon, Andromon, Nuclear Laser, River of Power, Kuwagamon, Jagamon, Chimeramon is our rare, also a good rare, and Tyranomon is our second rare. Wizardmon, Tyranomon, Gravity Crush, Kokatorimon, yeah, Dark Tyranomon, Metal Tyranomon, Elecmon, Petermon, Back for Revenge, Mega Kabuterimon, Agumon is our first rare, and Upamon is our second rare. That's actually a good rare as well. V-Nova Blast, Weregurumon, Heat Viper, Frigimon, Okuwamon, Gravity Crush, Kokatorimon, yeah, Kokatorimon, Saberleomon, Metal Greymon, Tidemon, Metal Tyranomon is our first rare, and Izzy is our second rare. V-Nova Blast, Agumon Expert, Toy Agumon, Numamon, Horn Buster, Sukaimon, Pagumon, Freemon, Gatsumon, Labramon, Matt Ishida is our first rare, and Ikakumon is our second rare. Impmon, Metal Greymon, Vegemon, Nuclear Laser, Hagurumon, Kapurimon, Vilemon, Jagamon, Tentamon, Cherrymon, Taiga is our first rare, and Gigablaster is our second rare. Ogremon, Volcanic Dramon, Horn Buster, Toy Agumon, Pumpkinmon, Dimension Scissor, Wizardmon, Garurumon, Radiation Blade, Myotismon, Kari, a good rare, and Yokomon is our second rare. Alright, it's been a minute since our last hit. Muchomon, Atomic Ray, Toy Agumon, Metal Tyranomon, Impmon, Gravity Crush, Garurumon, Devidramon, Slash Angemon, Wanyamon, Flower Cannon for our first rare, good rare, and TK Takashi, a very good rare as well. Wow. We're pulling nothing but good stuff out of this box. Alright, we finally found another hit. Gardramon, Gomamon, Spiral Sword, Gorillamon, Oblivion Bird, Impmon, Frigimon, Labramon, Titamon, Gatsumon, Matt Ishida is our rare, and Diaboromon is our fifth super hit of the box. Alright, we have yet to pull our secret slash alternate art, or a second one I mean. Oh, this looks like it's another hit. Heat Viper, Caesarmon, Pixiemon, Golden Ripper, Gabumon, Leolmon, Boring Storm, Kuwagamon, Magnadramon, Looking Back on the Good Times, Symphony Number 1 is our rare, and Lilithmon is our 6th super hit of the box. So we have 4 packs left, and we have 2 hits left. Dolphmon, Chumon, Hearts Attack, Monodramon, Kukuomon, Impmon, Pixiemon, Charonmon, Leomon, Lotaleomon, Infermon is our first rare, and Cerebusmon is our second rare. It's coming down to the wire. What is our 7th super going to be? What's our 2nd secret slash alternate art going to be? Ogremon, Wizardmon, Oblivion Bird, Caesarmon, Boring Storm, Agumon Expert, Pixiemon, Devidramon, Weregurumon, Spider Shooter, Mistymon is our first rare, and Beelzemon is our super. I mean, Beelzemon is our 2nd secret slash alternate art hit of the box. Very nice. Very cool card. Alright, what's going to be our 7th super hit of the box? Could it be Omnimon? Maybe. And we've been pulling a lot of evil people, so it might be Millenniummon. I don't know if they would do something like that for the pull rates, but you never know. Dimension Scissor, Sukaimon, Kudamon, Kapurimon, Gomamon, Kabuterimon, Hagurumon, River of Power, Boltmon, Tapermon, Raramon is our first rare, and Symphony Number 1 is our second rare. Alright guys, this is our last pack. It is guaranteed to have a super in it, and it's an Omnimon pack. Wish us luck. Hearts Attack, Leomon, Agumon, Golden Ripper, Greymon, Pagumon, Gomamon, Kyaramon, Hyandromon, Darkmon, Lilymon is our rare, and Kentarosmon is our final super hit of the box. Kind of a disappointment, but I'll see you guys in just a moment with our pull recap. Alright guys, welcome back to our pull recap. So for our box topper, we pulled Kari Kamiya, which is a very good box topper, one of the better ones I would say. And then I pulled out some of the rares that are cool rares to pull. So we got Trump Sword, Gabumon, Puppetmon, Tai, Chimeramon, TK, Kari, Flower Cannon, and Raramon. All right, and for our super hits, we pulled Gallantmon, Wargreymon Black, Metal Garurumon, Diaboromon, Machinedramon, Lilithmon, and Kentarosmon. And then for our secret slash alternate arts, we pulled Beelzemon, regular art, and we pulled alternate art Piedmon, which this knocked a card off our list, so we're very happy to pull this card. Very pretty. Sorry for blinding you guys. But all in all, definitely a very solid box of 1.0. Like, we got some good rares, and we also got a good secret and a good alternate art. But I appreciate you guys stopping by. If you do enjoy this kind of content, make sure to like and subscribe. And I will catch you guys in the next video. See ya.